We begin tonight with new information on the chase that ended with a suspect being hit by a police vehicle. Tonight, we've learned the man died. It happened around 11:30 near the corner of 52nd Street and Eastern Avenue in Kentwood. Michigan State Police say the man was wanted on several outstanding felony warrants. He ran from officers and was hit by an unmarked fugitive team vehicle. The suspect was taken to the hospital where he passed away. A new